Tell me why you're letting everyone think you do. Thank you.
Well, that's the same man we saw back in that airport with the girl.
Because of your excellent work, I've been able to collect all the great art treasures of the world. Now, Speed, that you have completed phase one of my grandiose plan, it's time to put into effect phase two. The collection of art has proved that I can do what I want and no one can stop me.
Aren't you satisfied yet, you fiend?
No! Because of your excellent work, I've been able to collect all the great art...
Thank you.
what happens. You, young man, now is your chance to push a button. Push the top one on that panel.
With pleasure. This is the kind of job I like.
Of interests. After all, you never know what kind of knowledge may come in handy.
We haven't formally met, so let's
have a wide range of interests. After all, you never know what kind of knowledge may come in handy.
Thank you. I'm the smartest man in the world. There isn't a fact that I don't remember. I never know what would have come in handy. They say that knowledge is power, and if that's so, I already have great power. There is nothing that I can lose at. Nothing at all. Ever. And woe be to anyone who gets in my way.
Meanwhile,
so-called works of art are terrible.
It depends upon your taste, but you haven't seen anything yet. Located high in the Mystic Mountains. Located high in the Mystic Mountains.
Thank you. making a mistake. Obviously, I couldn't have met him during the car rally because I've been playing.
Ha ha ha! Thank you. find...
What?
A strange kind of weapon. One I've never seen before. And the... A strange kind of...
Piston power, starting number one. The well-known driver.
Thank you.
on your right,
you're safe.
Something unexpected happened and our plan didn't work. We failed to assassinate Princess Gracious.
True, the plan didn't work, but somebody stopped it.
What do you mean?
Take a look at this. I picked a mirror up.
And on your right, on your right, Princess Petal, is a statue.
Somebody used it to flash light into our agent's eyes. This means only one thing.